Lodi Lodge 256, situated at 315 West Pine Street, Lodi, California. We have a Facebook page, Lodi Lodge 256, and we meet the first Thursday of the month by Zoom at 7:30. Let's look at Lodi, California at the time right before Lodi Lodge came to be. In 1869, the city of Lodi was founded. Charles O. Ivory and John M. Burt established the Ivory Store, which was located at the corner of Pine and Sacramento Streets. It acted as a magnet of sorts, drawing homesteaders and other businesses to the area. In 1874, Assembly Bill 639 changes the town's name from Occoquan to Lodi. Now, in 1878, Lodi's population was a whopping 450 people. Gertie DeForest Clough establishes Lodi's first newspaper, which was called the Valley Review. At the time, San Joaquin County is divided up into five townships, which we now call districts, with Lodi in the fourth, called Elkhorn Township. And then 1879, Lodi Lodge receives its charter. In 1880, San Joaquin County raises the largest single wheat crop in the world, some 3.4 million bushels of wheat, with much of it being grown in Lodi. November 1879, when Lodi Lodge was instituted, this is a picture of Ralph Ellis, the first master of Lodi Lodge. And at looking at Lodi in the 1880s, Lodi at that time was known as the watermelon capital of the country. And the watermelon at Lodi was grown without irrigation. And 3,000 carloads of watermelons were shipped from Lodi. At 1909, Lodi Lodge was active. Here's an example with the members of the Masonic Lodge at Lodi officiating the laying of a cornerstone at the Carnegie Library on West Pine Street. You can see the Emerson School, which was constructed in 1907 and which was torn down in 1955, that can be seen in the background. More active things that Lodi Lodge members did. In February 13th, 1913, here's a picture again of Lodi Masons dressed in ceremonial aprons, marching in a parade west on Pine Street. And this was to lay a cornerstone at the Lodi Union High School. And from left and right, we can see John Anderson, Joe Newfield, Hillard Welsh, John Montgomery, and the Grand Master of the State, Wilmer P. Filmer, and the Reverend Sinks of Stockton. So we asked Steve Fowler, a member of ours, a past master, how have things changed over the years for Lodi Lodge?
In the history there's a place where it talks about how the lodge used to budget for cigars for the members.
Really?
Yeah.
And was that special about Lodi?
No. I don't know how many other lodges did it, but try to smoke anything in Lodi now.
We also had a chance to ask Charlie Lewis, past master, another senior member of Lodi Lodge, is it true that in the olden days, all you guys did was practice? Because that's sure how it seems when these past masters talk to the new members.
When I was master in 1967, we raised 11 candidates, plus probably that many first and second degrees. And so we really didn't have time for practices. We learned by watching and doing.
Yeah.
Because you'd add that up and that's 30 degrees plus 12 first stated meetings. I had a good, faithful corps of officers that really helped to They've all passed on, but I'm still fighting it.
There you go. We also had a chance to ask Charlie Lewis, past master, is Lodi better off because of Lodi Lodge?
Well, that's, it used to be, you know, anybody that was anything would belong to Lodi Lodge or Woodbridge Lodge.
So let's look at other ways Lodi Lodge has been good for the city of Lodi. Lodi Lodge over the years have done book drives for schools, support for youth groups, donations from members to food banks, fundraising for Masonic homes, school scholarships, and Hansen Fund disbursements. We asked Scott Campbell, the senior deacon of Lodi Lodge and member of the Hansen Fund committee, what exactly is the Hansen Fund?
The Hansen Fund is formed by money donated from a member in his will. The original Hansen Fund program was set up to use interest earned for one community donation and one scholarship. Each disbursement was at $1,000. By vote of the lodge, the amount of donations for community awards was increased to $2,000, with a maximum of 3 disbursements each year. The lodge committee is formed by 3 or more Master Masons. We donate to only nonprofit organizations for youth, civic, and first responders.
Over the years, the Hansen Fund has contributed to such places as the Lodi Boys and Girls Club, Lodi Adopt a Child, Boy Scouts Venturing Crew, Annie's Angels, Lodi Police Foundation, Woodbridge Elementary PTA for their science camp, Leroy Nichols Elementary School PTA, the Lodi Junior Giants, PALS, 180 Teen Center, the World of Wonders Science Museum, and the Distressed Worthy Brother Fund, sent to the Grand Lodge of California with lodge approval for doing this. What is Lodi famous for now? It's best known as a major center of wine production. Lodi, along with its neighboring city of Woodbridge, have been a respected part of California's wine industry for over 100 years. Now, by 1899, Lodi is said to have already have had more than 2,346,061 grapevines. Today, with old growth vines dating back to the late 1800s and winemaking traditions dating back for generations, today, Lodi is home to more than 85 wineries. The Lodi region was recognized as an appellation in 1986, and today there are 7 unique sub-appellations in this region. This is a picture of the Lodi Wine Trail map and winery listing. Our Wine Trail map is the perfect resource for planning a visit to Lodi's many vineyards, complete with listing for every vineyard. Use this map to help guide you through our wine region. And there are special wine-related festivals throughout the year, such as the Lodi Grape Festival, Lodi Wine and Chocolate Weekend, Lodi Zinfest, Wine Education and Immersion Trip to Lodi. Wait, wasn't this presentation supposed to be about Lodi Lodge 256? Well, the reason I'm mentioning what you can find in Lodi is because I'm inviting all the Masons here tonight to enjoy the wineries that Lodi has to offer. But I also want you to consider dropping by Lodge and saying hello. And because I would love for each of you to visit our Lodge, I will end this presentation as it started by saying Lodi Lodge 256 is located at 315 West Pine Street in Lodi. We have a Facebook page, and we meet on the first Thursday of the month by Zoom at 7:30.